Well, there isn't one, really. As long as you accept that your car looks a bit ridiculous.
There are millions of K-cars in Japan, especially in the cities. Over half of all Japanese households own one, and it's not just regular cars. There are miniature K removal trucks, delivery vans, and bin lorries. Meanwhile, down at the Tokyo